time starts when you do.
There, up the hill. Gauge number 6 across the bridge.
Thank you. I really, so far, I've been very impressed with what I've got this truck to do.
Oh, the body hit it.
The wheel missed it, but the body hit it.
Yeah.
I actually didn't need that little helpful mat.
She hurt me right now.
7 years of building here.
Turn around and look at that.
Nope.
Minnie's got the room.
That's in use for the
Minnie's got the
room. Gate number 8 across the bridge.
Running through the cones?
Yeah.
Got where we're going there?
Go ahead.
Smash, smash.
Oh, I got it. She just barely missed it.
Everybody right there.
We're reading it.
Well, my truck, my last truck, in the back end kicked over because the freaking front grabbed something. That won't happen.
Our goal is we don't want people getting no gates. We don't want to get in every gate. Because at one run, we had like 4 people that were clear.
Come on, let's hear
it. Yes, that was it. So that's the only reason I came
back. Yeah. I like how you guys do it.
I hear you talking. Gates number 6, heading up the hill. Or actually, gates number 5.
My defender has that in it. Ready? What hearing are you running in there, though?
Really low.
Yeah, I'm
clear.
Ground gear in mine? Yeah.
Through gates number 6 across the bridge. It's a tough gate, there's no good approach.
You made it through all this, ate through this place, you made it through all this, made it through dinner, like we're gonna expand that, like spend it up on myself.
so far.
Me too.
Oh, I got it. Number 8 and across the wooden bridge.
There you go.
Yeah, you can recover that. Right. Stop. Back up and then turn your wheels to the right and have it fall off on the side. There you go. Yeah. Yeah. Go, make you go forward. Okay. There you go.
Nice knees. Okay, finish strong. Pretty sure I never seen it. Anybody else on nature course? Are
you good out here, huh? Mm. You're doing okay?
Yeah.
Mine
have one more like this
on
one.
Yeah. Another set of gates here. Number 8 and across the wooden bridge.
Yeah, well, this man don't wait. Here, this might hurt him. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of weight in there.
Yeah, see, I can see it before the home.
They were reviewing here. I'm not sure. Everyone has a little insert cap.
Yep,
I
got the black one.
Hey, okay. Lots of here. Up here.
Yeah, 1,000-point turn if you need to.
How do you do that?
There you go. There you go. A little bit forward, a little bit back. Back up just a little bit to get off the wood. There you go. There you go. All right, back up, back up, back up. You want to make sure that stays on the course. The wheel's falling off the course. Back up.
I like the bridge.
Thank you.
Hey, don't worry about catching it. Worry about steering it. Steer it. Nice and easy. Yeah, don't get anxious and pull off. You want to keep going.
Nice.
I don't think I gotta explain the course to you, man.
Yeah.
recording. He's got a YouTube channel. Yeah.
Nice missing.
That's floating almost the whole way.
Good run.
Thank you.
Uh-oh, I'm going to miss getting you because I was about to do her. You want to go after her or you about to go now?
Basically, pick whatever way you can to get up.
It's for the FDX, but we put them on the teams.
It's like I was thinking about
the defender.
Anytime.
Okay.
That's a defender?
Yeah.
That's cool.
chest, tucking in behind the breast with every breath we can take. As we lay the soul to rest, find their name to start to shake. Thank you. Just got him in last week.
No one has cleared that game.
So that's a pretty good game, then.
I got you.
Oh, you got it.
Hold on, Stella. All
right. Ready? Go.
That's good again.
Hold on.
I hate the throttle on this thing.
You know what I mean? Yeah. It, or I could just take a picture of that.
I have a whole list.
You do? With the card?
Yep.
Okay, good.
On the
so I could put the name in the card. Because usually I just do, you know, family.
When it's larger groups and we have newer, I'm still learning the newer guests. But a lot of, you know, the, like everyone here today, I can remember all the cards. But when we have newer guests, it's taken me a little bit to learn. Especially when it's a big turnout. Darn. Look at him.
I know. It was good, but I think it made
Thank you.
then the other one is this one that I'm running. And this.
What's
is
this?
The Fury Tech Fury Wagon 18 scale.
Yeah.
Basically, it's got the full frame rail, Venom Outrunner motor, ESC. This one's actually, for the most part, I haven't done nothing to it except wheels and tires.
I'm feeling better.
It's gonna be warm this week.
Yeah.
Man.
Yeah, Wednesday, like in the 50s.
I know.
But then it's supposed to get cold again.
I know. Michigan.
Yep. We'll see. Who knows if that's right? Right.
Then we'll get 2 feet of snow.
Yeah. Yep.
It'll be melted the next day.
Uh-huh. April snow showers.
Man.
Yeah. This truck, I'm caring about the nitro stuff.
Many of the north trips it was snowing on Easter.
Yeah.
Trying to do and slide over.
Mm-hmm. My Harrix's were gripping up really well right there.
The Treps are doing okay.
They are actually. I hear a little bit of ground here at
tops
too. Alright,
did you make that?
Yeah, I'm over here just in case. There's still a decent amount of room.
She's good, but it's kind of straightened out now.
Yep. That's the worst when you turn your tire too soon. The gate, you're like, oh.
So you can't hit it at all.
Mm-hmm. Not till you clear it. All right, and
15 seconds, you win.